Well, hello and welcome to Jim Odesen Total Nerdery channel. We're going to look at one of my favorite EMP maps, because this is your bi-weekly Wednesday map reviews, of course. This is EMP Manticore, which reminded me a lot of, MechWarrior and its like city combat, kind of. Now, the glossy models, they don't really work on this map, but it can be turned off with a simple command, but if it disturbs you, like. But this is like the perfect, vehicle battle city map, supposedly. It is kind of a pretty simple city, but it's not too bad in performance, and it looks real nice. Anyways, we should fly out of here and just check around a little bit. The map kind of ends here, as you can see. But we kind of have roads going in from both directions, or several all directions, I suppose. We have lots of different interesting area. We have cool custom signs, and we have like pretty realistic, good looking buildings like all over the place. It's sufficiently wide to be able to maneuver around nicely, and it looks real nice. I think it's a nice little city, which is decent on performance, but it's just a nice map, basically. One thing that I haven't seen on other maps is this kind of little walkway going around here all over the main areas of the city. So it's of course a little bit deathmatch kind of focused, I suppose, but it could be used really well, like this little walkway together with vehicles could be real nice. So that's the Manticore, and you find a link to the entire EMP collection in the description, so you can look at them at your own leisure. But I can definitely recommend you the Manticore. Anyways, do stay tuned for future videos, so I'll see you next time. This is Jim Odesen Total Nerdery Channel, signing out.